Hi, you joined us and we're selling product basically. We're trying to get the factories working again. So it takes a bit of time. Don't really know where to start. I've just done to do the oil factory and that's good to go. So we'll pick up some flour. Got quite a lot of flour. Drive through the truck. Well, we'll have a look at the cookie factory. What have we got? Imports. Capex. What the hell is Capex? What the hell is cats on? Sugar. Right. So there we go. So we need sugar. Well, we've got loads of it somewhere. Salt, oil, sugar. Can't quite see. Cool. So that's those three factories, the vodka factory. What does that mean? Where's the output? McDonald's is okay. Let's have a look at the dairy. So we're okay for milk. What's calf time? Right, so it's cartons or it's crates. Right, I think it's crates. Whoops, where am I going? It is cranked. Right, that's another one down. That means water. The wool factory's okay. That's okay. Let's get our water. just need the PTO and it's a PTO. On the vehicle. Right, let's take our water up to the salt factory. Let's take some slurry to the biogas plant. That's a cool patch of trees there, actually. It's grown now. I was thinking about planting some more trees. Take this back and get some more. And I think we'll call it quits for today. I hope we'll sort them all out. And I've gone the wrong way. Thank you. This always takes some concentration. Worked? There we go. I'll call it quits that.